And now let's lift back the ancient curtain of time and see who's undressing.